say? What can I do? I need that to you. I know this much is true, my getting bigger, huh? Yeah. You lost control of again, huh? Yeah. Do you want to reconsider, huh? Yeah. Getting bigger, huh? I'm getting bigger, y'all. Yeah. Do you want to reconsider? You lost control of a killer, huh? Getting bigger, huh? I think you're lame. Let's go. Come on, Bobby. Let's get it. Come on, Bobby. Come on, Bobby. That damn Bobby. Come on, Bobby. Drive that hydroplane, Bobby. Hear what I said? Why don't you go out there and drive that hydroplane, boy? Yes, sir. We're going right now. Focus. Engage. It's about to get hectic. I see that beacon electric. It's about to get hectic. I see that beacon electric. Hey, it's about to get hectic. I see that beacon electric. Hey, hectic. Electric. Hey, hectic. Electric. Hey, hectic. Now,
you guys need to send that clip right there to J. Michael Kelly, because him and Angela need to sing that.
Hectic. Big electric. Hectic. Big electric. Hectic. Big electric.
Yeah. Mike doesn't do interviews, but he can karaoke, I'm sure. So, Mike, if you're hearing this clip, it's about to get hectic. Because we see that beacon electric. You know what I'm saying? Angela, you got to be in the background. You know, you got to be like,
electric.
They might be going, beacon electric. Beacon electric. That's Mike's voice. Beacon electric. Beacon electric. Angela in the background.
Electric. Electric.
Yeah. I just made the song up for a strong racing this year. Corey Peabody, we gonna get you wrapped up too. Don't worry, sir. We got you. Can't nobody be Corey Peabody like Corey Peabody can stop. Can't nobody party like Corey Peabody. Corey Peabody don't stop. Yeah, Corey Peabody. Yeah, Corey Peabody. Yeah, Corey Peabody. Yeah, Corey Peabody. I told you, Corey, we got you, man. Don't worry. It all comes lickety-split over here. We got you. Corey, you gotta sing that, you know? Don't do an interview. You just sing the song. When they say, Corey, how was the race? You be like, Corey Peabody. Yeah. Corey Peabody. Yeah. Yeah. And I just come down there with a bit of big sparkly coat on that looks like a disco ball. And I'll just be down there just spinning around. And like, Corey, what'd you think about lap two? Corey Peabody. Yeah. Corey Peabody. Yeah. Yeah. That's going to be awesome. Because you see, Mike don't do interviews either. You see what I'm saying? The strong guys, they don't do interviews, okay? You don't ask for interviews. It costs too much. Okay, so what you do is you just got to let them do what they do, okay? How was lap two? You know what? Corey Peabody. Yeah, Corey Peabody. And then they're like, J. Mike, what'd you guys think about the race?
Electric.
Yeah, you guys don't even do interviews no more. You just sing songs. That's it. That is it. Yeah, that's an awesome plan. That's an awesome plan. You guys can get a record deal. You know what I'm saying? The first Hydro Town Group record deal. Motown, you know? Yeah, I see it. I see it now. J. Michael Kelly in the turbines. J. Michael Kelly in the turbines. Corey Peabody in the turbines. Corey Peabody. See, the turbines is everybody in the background. You know, doing the backgrounds, that's the turbines. Man, you guys don't understand. You know what? They don't even need to race this year. That's it. They retired from racing this year. Corey Peabody and J. Michael Kelly. And every race, they just go and perform these songs. That's it. You know how famous they would be? Thank me later. And you know, and then you gotta, you know, then you gotta, you need, you gotta come up with a song for the kids. You know what I'm saying? Then you gotta come up with a song for the kids. Be like, Carson Kelly done did it again. He's helping his friends and they getting his wins. Kicking fins. Yeah. Yeah. Kicking fins again and again. Yeah. We gotta finish that one. Kicking fins again and again. Racing since he was one, champion at 10. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta get the kiddo song going. And then see when we do the Carson Kelly then did it again. He's helping his friends and they're getting these wins. Kicking fins again and again. Started racing at one, was a champ at 10. You could have J. Michael Kelly and Daniel Wayne and all the parents in the background, these big gold chains on, and their hats turned sideways from each one of the racing teams. They just be sitting there. Yeah, all the kids, and then all the kids have a part in it though.
With motivation, we win it all. We got Brent Hall Jr.
Yeah, we gonna get these J Stock kids a song going, and I'm gonna do it myself. It's gonna be fun, cause it's just gonna be me. I'm just gonna have to do it my way. I might even have Skip Young come on there with the 3-string guitar and do a little rip for you guys, cause you guys know we the new Blues Brothers. Well, him and my man from the Hydra Museum are the Blues Brothers, but me and Skip, we hip. Yeah, you dig. Yeah, man, the speed. I can't stop, that's all I know. Speeding. I'm speeding. Oh, I'm speeding. I'm speeding. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh,
Thank you.
Alright, you guys. That's it. We're going to end the session right here. I appreciate you guys. It's your boy Seattle Rick 206, aka That Boy Rick, aka they call him Slick, aka H1 Hype Man 2. H1 Hype Man Rick 206. 2D. Hydroplane Game Rick, aka Rooster Tail Rick, aka Rick McQueen Jr. Lead Promotions, Hydro 2D Racing. I appreciate you guys. Please share the channel, share the page, share the video, share the group. The group. You guys go join the group. Hydro 2D, official Hydro 2D group on Facebook. Go join it. It's pinned on my profile. Go join it. We're trying to grow it from the ground up. But yeah, you guys go download the game, have some fun. You guys have a good day. Be blessed, be safe out there. And I appreciate all of you. Hydro 2D Racing. Y'all go get it now. Team Hydro 2D thanks you. We appreciate you guys. I'll holler at y'all later on. What up, J Mike?